business in Isingiro came to a standstill as traders took to the streets to protest what they say are exorbitant parking fees and the manner of collection that is apparently harsh. Angry traders were seen marching in large numbers before they cordoned off the office of the town clerk that demanded, or rather saw the police come in and intervene to be able to arrest the chaos.
The authorities claim that the parking fee is part of a revenue meant to enhance service delivery in the district, leaders have called for its suspension. Being at the border of Tanzania and Rwanda, Isingiro town is always a beehive of activity as it's used as a transit route to Kampala. But a stroll through this town, you would imagine, of another lockdown as most of the businesses closed shops. This claim that Isingiro town council authorities have been exploiting traders through charging them street parking fee, which is also protested by their leaders.
In Isingiro for the most of my life, I know Isingiro town council, they have never collected such tax. They have just started that tax just recently. I think some of them, they are looking for revenue sources. But even if you are looking for new revenue sources, you should go to the public and first sensitize.
Some traders who had closed their shops marched in protest, storming the offices of the district town council, seeking answers. The action prompted police led by the Isingiro community liaison officer to intervene.
We introduced street parking for revenue collection because of garbage collection, because of completion of the administration block. Actually, we have started, as you can see. We have even to buy land for the project solve use made program.
So what I am appealing to the town council, it is not to scare away our people, because if we impose such taxes, they are scaring away our people. And if they scare away our people, it means the town will not develop. Remember, this is the town council. So people are now getting afraid. If it is the town council, at the level of the town council, you are starting imposing tax of the street parkings that have been collected in most municipalities.
On a monthly basis, Isingiro Town Council collects a revenue of over 500 million shillings, including about 3.5 million from the street parking. Having failed to agree with the leaders, police suspended the parking fee until they meet with stakeholders to resolve the matter. Story by Halson Kagure for the news in Isingiro.